Hello students, myself Gayatri Sachin Hulagiri. We are discussing the topic addition and subtraction. If you want to find our videos, quickly search as Gayatri Sachin. And if you like our videos, please share and subscribe. Now let's study the story sums or word problems on addition and subtraction together. Okay, we solved the sums. Now we will solve the word problems. Okay, let's see the first example. There are 9,036 flowers in a garden. If there are 2,431 roses and 1,487 sunflowers, how many tulips are there in the garden? So, what do we understand from this problem is, there are 9,036 flowers in a garden. There are total number of flowers are 9,036. Okay, there are totally 9,036. In that one, 2,431 roses are there and 1,487 are sunflowers. So rest of them will be obviously tulips only. So the same thing, they have asked to find the number of tulips. Okay, three numbers we have got, but we have to find which numbers we have to add and which number we have to subtract. Okay, here this is the total number of flowers. Now we should not touch. Now let's find out how many roses and sunflowers are there. Okay, means we have to add these two numbers. Okay, now how to solve this problem? Let's go step by step. Okay, what are the number of roses? See, 2,431 and 1,487 sunflowers. So what we have to do, these two numbers, we have to add these two numbers. Okay, now let's start adding. 7 plus 1 8 8 plus 3 11, 1 will be here and 1 will be carried. 4 plus 4 8 plus 1 9. Okay, 2 plus 1 3. So number of roses and sunflowers, so we have found the same thing here, number of roses and number of sunflowers. So therefore what we got, number of roses and sunflowers together is this number. Okay, 3,918. Both together are giving this number. So to find out the number of tulips, what we have to do? Again, we have to do a different sum only in this one. So what we have given, total number of flowers are what? 9,036. Okay, 9,036. Now we got the number of roses and sunflowers by adding. What is this? 3,918. Obviously, subtracting these two flowers numbers in the total number of flowers, we will get the remaining flowers as tulips. So what we have to do, we have to subtract. Okay, let's start subtracting. In 6, I cannot subtract 8, so I will borrow. So what it becomes? 16. 16 minus 8 is 8. 2 minus 1 is 1. In 0, I cannot subtract 9, so I am going to borrow, so it becomes 10. 10 minus 9 is 1. 8 minus 3 is 5. So what we got, the final answer, therefore number of tulips is equal to 5,118. Like this we should solve the word problems. Let us see the second problem. Okay, there are 35,896 balloons. Okay, out of these, 10,284 are red color and 8,456 are white. Okay, how many orange balloons are there, they are asking. So what we will understand from this problem is there are total number of balloons. How many? 35,896 balloons are there in total. Out of these balloons, 10,284 are red color, okay, and 8,456 are white in color. So how many orange balloons are there? So what they are asking, if at all they are given two numbers and the remaining things will be of orange color balloons only. Here again we have to add and subtract, okay. So what we have to add? Number of red colors and number of white colors we have to add when we find that sum, we have to subtract that sum in the total number of balloons so that we will find the total number of orange balloons. Okay, let's start the solution, finding the solution. Okay, number of red balloons, how many are there? 10,284. Okay, 10,284, and number of white balloons 8,000. See, here I had to write 8,456. What I should do? I should add this one. Okay, 6 plus 4 is 10, 0, 1 is carried here, 8 plus 5, 13 plus 1, 14, 4 here, and again 1 is carried, 4 plus 2, 6 plus 1, 7, okay, 8 plus 0 is 8, and 1, nothing is there, means 0 is there, 1 plus 0 is 1. So total number of red and white balloons, okay, number of red and white balloons we found out now. What is that? 18,740 we got this one. So what we have to do to find the number of orange balloons? So again we have to do another sum. Total number of balloons we know. How many balloons are there? 35,896. Okay, now only we found out the number of red and white balloons, that is 18,740. If at all we find the sum of this one in the total number of balloons, we have to subtract. If at all we reduce this one, we will find the number of orange balloons. So I have to subtract. So 6 minus 0 is 6, 9 minus 4 is 5, 8 minus 7 is 1. I cannot subtract 8 from 5, so I am going to borrow. This becomes 15. 15 minus 8 is 7, 2 minus 1 is 1. So number of orange balloons is what? 17,156. Like this we go on solving the word problems on addition and subtraction together when they are given. Okay, I have written a sum here or a problem here. See, there are 9,100 balls in a box. Out of these, 2049 are yellow and 3274 are green. Find the number of purple balls in the box. So you go through this problem and try to solve this problem and leave your answer in the comments box, and you can find this problem in the description box as well. Okay.